From all of the sins that we've committed. Lift up your voice in prayer and let us begin to.
When we come to you,
Father, we pray in the name of Jesus, Lord, Father, you are patient.
Lord, have mercy, Father, to forgive us. I ask for forgiveness for what I've said that has not pleased you, for what I've spoken that has not pleased you, for what I've thought in my heart and in my mind that has not pleased you, that doesn't bring glory to you. I pray that, Father, I come to you and I ask for forgiveness. I ask you that, Father, if there is anything that has come that is not of you, I give you, I surrender, oh God, thank you for the forgiveness of my sins. Thank you for cleansing me. Thank you for.
We're now asking the Holy Spirit to take absolute control over this wedding, that he will have his way. Let us begin to.
Spirit of the living God,
Lord, you are gracious. Spirit of the living God, we ask that you
thank you for being in our midst this morning. Thank you that you are mighty in our midst this morning.
We are now committing those who are on their way coming, Lord, that God will grant them traveling mercy. Shall we begin to pray? Lord, have And so, Father God, we just want to bless you once again. We thank you for bringing us here safely, O God. We thank you for all that you've done for us, O God. We ask that you will take over every aspect of the service, and at the end of it all, we'll be careful to give you all the glory, all the honor. In Jesus' name have we prayed with thanksgiving. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Oh. Oh, come on, you can do better. Put your hands together for the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 We bless the name of the Lord for today. This is a depiction of what is going to happen in heaven when we get there. And the bride, which is the church, gets to sit with the bridegroom, which is Christ Jesus. It's going to be beautiful. It's going to be nice. And so we're just anticipating what's going to happen in heaven. Having said that, we want to use this moment to acknowledge everybody that is here. We want to thank you so much on behalf of PIWC. We want to thank you so much for coming to support Brother Frederick Nyame and Sister Rebecca Mensah. You have done so well. This is a unique wedding situation on Friday. This is my first time, honestly, attending a wedding. Oh, good to see you. You attended a wedding on Friday. Hallelujah. And so, thank you. You could have been somewhere else, but you chose to be here. And so, let's give a round of applause to Jesus. Hallelujah. We want to thank all the leaders that are here, the deacons, deaconesses. I see Elder Thomas Asma, who is an elder of this church. God bless you for being here. Presiding Elder is on his way. He's here, though, but he's currently occupied. When he gets in here, we will introduce him to you. We want to know if you are a minister from another church. We want to have your name so we can give you a proper introduction. I know Minister Joseph Osteen. No, Minister Emmanuel Oduro, please, are you here? Okay, he's not here. So when he gets here, we would introduce him to you. And also, we do expect Pastor Joseph Osafuakoto, the district pastor for New York District, to also be here. Hallelujah. All right, so on this note, we will take a couple of praises from the praise team, and then we'll proceed with the program. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Shall we please humbly be on our feet? This is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made. We will rejoice, we will rejoice and be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made, we will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. This is the day, this is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made, we will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. I am blessed and highly favored. I am blessed and highly favored. This is my day. This is my time. This is my moment. Thank you, Jesus. This is my day. This is my time. This is my moment. Thank you, Jesus. I am blessed and highly favored. I am blessed and highly favored. This is my day. This is my time. my day.
This is my day.
This is my time.
This is my time.
This is the day. Lord God, I'm greatly to be praised. His mercies over us, all his pleasure. Greatest, greatest, our Lord God, I'm greatly to be praised. His mercies over us, all his pleasure. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Wonderful, 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 all his work. Shall praise him, his mercy's over us, all his pleasure. Greatest, greatest, our Lord God, and greatly to be praised. His mercy's over us, all his pleasure. Greatest, greatest, our Lord God, and greatly to be praised. His mercy's over us, all his pleasure. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful are his works. Yeah, his mercy's over us, all his pleasure brings. Today, oh, I will lift up my voice and say, Almighty God, you are my all in all. No matter what I feel, when troubles come my way, I will pray. I said today, 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 I will lift up my voice. Today, 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 I will lift up my voice. For all I know, for all I know, you are always there. Almighty God, Lord, you are my all in all. No matter what I face, when troubles cut my way, I said today, 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 oh, I will lift up my voice. Today, 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 oh, I will lift up my voice. You and I will praise the Lord. You and I will praise the Lord. You and I, you and I, you and I, you and I will praise the Lord. You and I will praise Jehovah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, Sianna. Hallelujah. You and I will praise Jehovah. You and I will praise the Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, Sianna. Hallelujah. You and I will praise the Lord. You and I will praise the Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, Sianna. Hallelujah. You and I will praise the Lord. You and I will praise the Lord. Oh, hallelujah, oh, Sianna, hallelujah. Every time I turn around, God keep blessing us.
Every time we turn around, oh, he laughs in us. Every time we turn around, oh, he laughs in me. Hallelujah, amen. God, every time I turn around, every time I turn around, my God, every time I turn around, my God, he blesses me. Every time I turn around, turn around, oh, he blesses me. Hallelujah, amen. To for seven, I will praise you, Jehovah. To for seven, I will praise you, my Lord. To for seven, to for seven, I will praise you, Lord. To for seven, Lord, I will praise you, my God. This kind God, oh, I never, never, never. I never see your side. Blessed be your holy name. Oh, this kind God, oh, I never see your side. Hey, blessed be your holy name. Oh, this kind God, oh, I never, never. This kind God, oh. So, I have a very big God who is always on my side. A very big God, oh, I have a very big God, oh, a very big God, oh, I have a very big God. Shall we please take our seats?
I have a very big God, oh. He's always by my side, a very big God, oh, by my side. You have a very big God, oh, he's always by your side, a very big God, oh. Number one, I have discovered that when I stand here, you can't see me because of that. So please pardon me. Amen. Number two, as the praises was going on, I don't know, but it looks like, I don't know. I can't sense because of what? Oh, okay, okay. All right. But please don't let anything bother you. David said, one thing have I desired of the Lord. Not one thing would I seek for, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord. In the house of the Lord, there is liberty. There is freedom. There is joy. The Bible says where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is absolute liberty. Praise the Lord. And so, liberate yourself. Be friendly. Hallelujah. Am I speaking to somebody? All right. So we are going to take our Bible reading. Sister Miriam Aduna, if you're here, pardon me if I didn't say your last name right. Please come up front and read unto us Ephesians chapter 5, verses 22 to 28. While Brother Prince Osei Owusu Bempa also gets ready to read 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 1 to 8.
The first Bible reading is taken from Ephesians 5. 22 to 28. Let's hear the word of God. Wives, submit yourselves to your own husbands, as you do to the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, as Christ is the head of the church, his body of which he is the Savior. Now as the church submits to Christ, so also wives should submit to their husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives, just as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her to make her holy, cleansing her by the washing with water through the word, and to present her to himself as radiant church without stain or wrinkle or any other blemish, but holy and blameless. In this same way, husbands ought to love their wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself. Amen.
Is our brother here? Brother Prince Osei Owusu Bempa. All right, so I want to appoint somebody to come read. See people shaking their heads. All right, so Deaconess Regina Obodai, please come take the scripture reading from 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 1 to 8. And as we're doing that, if you see the groom, please signal him to come take his seat. If he's in the building, please, we need him in the sanctuary. We only stand for the bride, not the groom. So if the groom is here, please, we need you here. No ceremony for you. It is only for the bride. Amen. Women, you are special.
Praise the Lord. Our scripture reading is from 1 Corinthians chapter 13 from verse 1 through 8. I'm reading from the NIV. If I speak in the tongues of men and of angels, but have not love, I am only a resounding gong or a clanging cymbal. If I have the gift of prophecy and can fathom all, pardon me, the second one says, if I have the gift of prophecy and can fathom all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have a faith that can move mountains but have not love, I am nothing. If I have all I possess to the poor, if I give all I possess to the poor, and surrender my body to the flames, but have not love, I am nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always preserves. Love never fails, but where these are prophecies, but where there are prophecies, they all will cease. Where there are tongues, they will be stilled. Where there is knowledge, it will pass away. For we know to part, and we are prophecy in part. Amen. I can't see anything.
We give the glory to Jesus. The groom can come in and tell all this love. and tell of his love. We give the glory to Jesus, the center of his wonderful love. We give the glory to Jesus and tell of his love, tell of his love. Give the glory to Jesus and tell of his wonderful love. We give the glory to Jesus. We give the glory to Jesus and tell of his love, his wonderful love. We give the glory to Jesus and tell of his wonderful love. Oh, and tell of his wonderful love. Ah, and tell of his wonderful love. At this moment, we are getting ready to go to the presence of the Lord in worship. So I want you to prepare your heart even as we ask Dickness, Audrey, and Sam to lead us. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Shall we humbly please be on our feet? Just think about the greatness of God. Today he's going to do something awesome in our midst. He's going to join two bodies and make them one. And it only takes a great God who can do such a thing. He's an awesome God. He's a marvelous God. And so we are going to lift up our voices and worship him. But before we do, I would want to read 1 Chronicles 29 verses 11 to 12. It says, "Yours, O Lord, is the greatness and the power and the glory and the victory and the majesty. For all that is in the heavens and in the earth is yours. Yours is the kingdom, O Lord, and you are exalted as head above all. Both riches and honor come from you. And you rule over all. In your hand are power and might. And in your hand it is to make great and to give strength to all." Amen.
Amen.
So why don't you lift up your voice wherever you are? Just worship this God. For he is a great king. Everything in heavens and the earth are his. All power belongs to him. He is the King of kings. He is the Lord of lords. He is worthy of praise. He is worthy of honor. Lord, we worship you, Lord. Our great God, we give you all the praise. For you are the Most High God. Blessed be your name, O God. We bless you for this beautiful day that you have made, Lord. That we should rejoice and be glad in it, O God. We give you all the honor, Lord. We give you all the praise, O God. For you alone are worthy, O God. King of kings, we worship you. We lift your name on high, Lord. There is no other God like unto you, O God, Lord. Oh, mercy and devotion, heaven declare your majesty, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We give you all the glory, Lord. Unto the Lord be the glory, great things he has done. Oh, to
unto the Lord be the glory, great things he has done. Unto the Lord be the glory, great things. Worship the King of Kings. Continue to bless His name. Lift up your voice and join the angels above in heaven. As they say, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, the one who walks on this and this will come. He can the little bush and the barabah. We give you all the glory, Lord. We bow before you, Lord. You are the King of Kings, Lord God. The Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, Lord. He must under the and the King of Kings, you are worthy, you are worthy, Lord. You are worthy, you are worthy, you are wonderful, Lord. In the ocean, the Lebrosi and the Mamma, the Carabosh and the Lebre and the Mamma. He give you all the praise, we give you all the Anabosh and the Mamma. He come up, Mamma, and the sea and the Lebe. He manner of the ocean, I am Mamma, Kayana, the Ba. He brings another bush and the Mamma. He comes on, I am the Ba.
The one controlled, I come to mighty counselor.
the Prince of Peace.
We give you glory, Lord, as we honor you. We give you glory, Lord, as we honor you. You are wonderful. You are worthy, oh Lord. You are wonderful. You are worthy, oh Lord. We give you glory, Lord, as we honor you. We give you glory, Lord, as we honor you, Lord. You are wonderful. You are worthy, oh Lord. You are wonderful. You are worthy, oh God.
And
Allah, power and more belongs to you, Lord, forever and ever. Amen, amen. Amen, amen. Yes, yes, the glory. Where's all
because of the power and the glory of God, that his name alone will be honored and his own name alone will be praised. There is no other God like unto him. All other gods are the works of men, but he is the Most High God, the creator of the heavens and the earth. He is the beginning and he is the end. Oh, na na na, usha, na na na, usha, na na. King of kings, we give you all the glory, Lord. Shall we humbly take our seat as we are still in the mood of worship? Let somebody take our seat. With our hands lifted up and our mouth filled with praise, with a heart of thanksgiving, we will bless you, with our hands lifted up and our mouth filled with praise, with a heart of thanksgiving, we will bless you, O Lord. We will bless you, Lord. We will bless you, O Lord, with a heart of thanksgiving. We will bless you, O Lord. Great are one. None like him, he is within, almighty, sovereign one, our God is great, far above all. Great our one is our God. Not like him, he is within. Almighty, sovereign one, our God is great. Far above all, our God is great, is great, greater than all. Our God is great, is great, far above all. You are great. You are great and far above all, O God. We bless your name. We magnify your name. We give you all the honor and all the adoration, glory, and praise be unto your holy name through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We will sing a couple of songs. songs to the glory of God as we prepare ourselves to wait for the wonderful woman of the day. Hallelujah.
Amen.
There shall be showers of blessings. This is the promise of God. There shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessings, showers of blessings we need. Mercy just round us afore, only but for the showers we plead. There shall be showers of blessings. This is the promise of Lord. And there shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Show us of blessings, show us of blessings, show us of blessings we need. Mercy just round us are full, holy, but for the showers we plead. Shall be showers of blessings, precious reviving again over the hills and the valleys, sound of abundance of rain. So showers of blessings we need. Mercy just round us are holy, but for the showers we plead. There shall be showers of blessings. Send them upon us, O Lord. Grant us not a refreshing. Come now and honor thy word. Show us of blessings. Show us of blessings. Show us of blessings. We need His mercies, mercies of wrongness are for only, but for the showers, oh, showers, showers of blessings, showers of blessings we need. Round us are falling, God, for the showers we need. Showers, showers of blessings,
blessings we need. We need your mercies, oh God. Mercy does run us up all day. But for the showers we plead, there shall be showers of mercies. Oh, that today they might fall. Now as to God we are confessing. Now as on Jesus we call. Showers of blessings, showers of blessings we need. Mercy just run us afore. Only but for the showers we need. Shower, shower, showers of blessings, showers of blessings we need. Your mercy just run us afore. Only but for the showers we need. There shall be showers of blessings if we but trust and obey. Now as to God we are confessing, if we let God have his way. Showers of blessings, showers. Showers of blessing if we but trust and obey. There shall be seasons refreshing if we let God have his way. Showers of
good
all the time.
All right, so we're keeping tabs on the bride and she's on her way, and so I mean we don't have anywhere to go until she gets here. She's the reason we are here. So whether you're upset or not, we have to wait. But anyways, we don't want to keep you upset. That's why we're singing. And so we're taking a couple more hymns. As they get here, we'll proceed with the program. Amen.
Amen.
If you are not mad, put your hands together for the Lord. Amen.
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 Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory. Jesus is mine.
Jesus is mine.
Oh, what a foretaste.
Oh, what a foretaste.
Oh, glory divine.
Oh, glory divine.
of God. Submission, all is at rest.
Perfect submission, all is at rest.
I am my Savior.
I am my Savior.
I'm happy and blessed.
I'm happy and blessed.
Watching and waiting.
Watching and waiting.
Looking from above. With his goodness,
with his goodness,
lost in his love,
lost in his love.
And this is our story.
This is my story.
Yeah.
This is my song.
Praise
in my head, yeah.
God, be the glory with His awesome. So love He.
That I'm home.
of the trophy on high. Lord, lift us up and let us stand. That I have found love that's worthy or higher. Lord, lift us up. Lord, lift us up and let us stand. Our faith on land, disabled land, a higher faith that I have found love that's worthy or higher.
So we'll ask some of the deaconesses to help us to share the program whilst we welcome the bridal party. All right. I think the bridal party is ready.
Please, can we have the song as they come in?
Can you see what?
All right. So before the bride comes in, I just have a quick announcement. If you're driving a Kia, I don't know, it's silver, FZB 4314, Kia. It might be a Sedona or an SUV. Yeah, you parked it at the place, and I think they need to move a car over there. If not, they are towing it. There's a tow truck out there. So please, if you're driving a Kia, silver FZB 4314. Now the moment we've all been waiting for is here. Amen. 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 So at this moment, I want to plead with all of you if we may be upstanding. This is the time Mr. Frederick has been waiting for. Yes. Today be today. Mr. Frederick, are you ready? Your beautiful bride is coming. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our beautiful Rebecca.
Here I am in your presence. It's maybe hard for me to see. Hard for me to understand, but I'll trust in your ways. I quit with all the stress, I quit with all that worry, I quit the sleepless nights. I will trust in your plan. That is what I say.
Now we are sure that Fred is ready. Fred is ready. Yes. This is beautiful. Awesome. Awesome. Uh-huh. Fred, you are good. Fred knows how to do the job. Thank you. Thank you. Awesome. Awesome. Please, shall we all be seated? Excellent. At this moment, we want to take the opportunity to acknowledge all the deacons and deaconesses in the house. Please, let's give them a round of applause. At the same time, we want to acknowledge all the elders in the house. Amen. This wedding has brought a lot of elders all over the United States and even Ghana. Amen. And we also want to acknowledge our first ladies. Amen. Because the wedding is between two churches. Amen. Amen. So we do have our mama or Mrs. Comfort Odrobi Diakon in the house. Yes, the first lady of South Adventist Church. And we have our first lady in the house. Amen. In the person of Mrs. Gifty Alexi Ampofo. Also from PIWC in New York. And ladies and gentlemen, the resident pastor is also here. But I won't go there because I know how you guys love him and how you're going to make noise. But let me introduce to you our brother Frederick's pastor. He is in the person of Dr. Emmanuel Odio Bediakon. Odro Bediakon. He is the pastor of North Bronx, Ghana South Adventist Church, which is SDA Ghana. He is married to Mrs. Comfort Odro Bediakon and holds a Master's of Divinity and PhD in Curriculum and Instruction. He is the principal moderation of All About Jesus media program that discuss major relationship challenges affecting Ghanaians. You can see this relationship expert on YouTube by searching for All About Jesus Media. All About Jesus Media. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Dr. Emmanuel Odro Bediakon. Excellent. Thank you very much, sir, for coming. And now, as I leave the podium, I want to introduce to you the resident pastor of PIWC in New York. People were PIWC, what is the meaning of PIWC? It simply means Pentecost International Worship Center. Pentecost International Worship Center. The pastor that pastored this church is in the person of Reverend Godwin Ampofo. Give a round of applause to Jesus. Awesome God, how great thou art. You are God, mighty as your name. Awesome God, awesome.
Brothers and sisters, we are gathered in the presence of God and this congregation to witness the union of this man and this woman standing here before you in holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable estate and of divine origin and institution. It is sanctioned of or approved of in the Holy Scriptures, dignified and forever hallowed. For the Lord Jesus was present at the marriage at Cana in Galilee, where he performed his first miracle. It speaks to us of the mystical union of Christ and his church. The Holy Scriptures say marriage should be honored by all. So we must conclude that it must not be regarded in a light manner, but undertaken and entered into in all solemnity, with wisdom and forethought, reverently in the fear of God, with the understanding that it was first ordained for the mutual help, fellowship, and comfort that the one ought to have for the other, in prosperity and in adversity, for the honorable procreation of children, and for their training in love and obedience to the Lord. Into this holy bond, these two persons are now willing to enter. Therefore, if anyone knows of any just cause why these two may not be lawfully joined together in marriage, let him speak now, or else forever hold his or her peace. Those of you in PIWC, you know the drill already. So this is for our guests coming from outside. All right, let's give a round of applause to Jesus. Please, may I ask who gives this woman to Uncle Fred in marriage? Can we have a microphone for him so he tells us his name?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
My name is Elder Solomon Marty.
And you are the father of the bride?
Yes.
All right. So, Elder Marty, please, I'm going to ask you, has Uncle Fred satisfied every requirement you placed before him?
Absolutely.
Wonderful.
He has done everything.
Let's give a round of applause to Jesus. Uncle Fred, you're a man. All right, in that case, I want you to do us a favor. Please, why don't you step up? And take his right hand up, the right hand of your daughter, and place into his right hand. Amen. Amen. Please, you may take your seat. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. It means that Sister Becky is gone. Amen. Please, you may let go of the hand. Uncle Fred, there are instances in the Bible where we had issues with the bride. We don't want this to be repeated here. So we want you to take the veil and make sure that she is the one. Is she the one? Wonderful. Let's give a round of applause to Jesus. I require and charge you both. As you would answer at the day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts are made known, that if either of you, now we are talking about the two of you, knows of any lawful impediment why you may not be joined in marriage, you confess it now. Amen. So, Uncle Fred, I want you to repeat after me. I do solemnly and faithfully declare All right, let's take it again. I do solemnly and faithfully declare that I do not know of any lawful impediment.
That I do not know of any lawful impediment.
Why I mention your name,
Frederick Nyame,
may not be joined in holy matrimony too.
May not be joined in holy matrimony to Rebecca Owusu Mensah.
Wonderful. God bless you. Amen.
Amen.
Rebecca, please take your time and repeat after me. I do solemnly,
solemnly
and faithfully declare.
Faithfully declare
that I do not know of any lawful impediment.
Any lawful impediment. Rebecca Owusu Mensah.
May not be joined in holy matrimony too.
May not be joined in holy matrimony too. I'm Frederick Nyame.
Let's give a hand unto Jesus. Amen. Uncle Fred, I want you to listen carefully to what I'm about to read. And afterwards, if you agree, you will repeat after me. I will. Fred Nyame, will you have this woman, Rebecca Mensah, standing here to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the estate of holy matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all other, keep only her as long as you both shall live? If it is so, repeat after me, yes, I will.
Yes, I will.
Amen. Rebecca Mensah, you're going to do the same. Please pay attention carefully. Rebecca Mensah, will you have this man, Frederick Nyame, or Nyame, standing here now to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love, honor, and obey him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep only him as long as you both shall live? If it is so, repeat after me, yes, I will.
Yes, I will.
Amen. At this point, I want you to hold each other's right hand. And Frederick, I'm going to start with you. Please repeat after me. I call upon these persons here. Present to witness that I,
Frederick Nyame,
do take you,
Rebecca Owusu Mensah,
To be my lawful wedded wife.
My lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
Have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And now, therefore.
Now, therefore.
I give you this token of my love.
Give you this token of my love.
Ask the rings to be presented, and then we'll say a prayer over it. And can you put it on book for me, please? No, you can leave in a case. Wonderful. Please, shall we bow our heads now as we say a prayer? Our Lord and our Master Jesus, we bless your name. We thank you, O God, for these symbols of love and of marital covenant. Present them before the throne of grace, that these indeed will be sanctified. We don't know where it's been. We don't know who touched it. We don't know who made it. But once it is in your presence, Scripture says that which we commit into your hands, we are persuaded you are able to keep. And therefore, may you keep them in the name of Jesus. We declare these rings sanctified in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. All right, best man, please come. Take Uncle Fred. The bag keys and give it to Uncle Fred. I want you to repeat after me. I give you this ring.
Give you this ring.
Get ready to put on. There you go. As a token and memorial.
As a token and memorial.
That I have taken you.
That I have taken you.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
Be my lawful wedded wife.
Please put on a hand. Wonderful, wonderful. Let's put our hands together for Jesus. All right. Sister Becky, please, your time. I want you to repeat slowly after me. I call upon all.
I call upon all.
Persons here present.
Person here present.
To witness that I.
Witness that I. Mensah.
Do take you.
Do take you, Frederick. Nyame.
Beautiful. To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer and for richer.
Amen. You know, hold on, hold on. I understand her faith. She wants to change the poorer part, but because life is not only for riches and to fulfill all righteousness. I'm going to ask her to repeat that again. I mean, when she goes home, she... Amen. So I want you to repeat, for richer, for poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us apart.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And now therefore, I give you this token of my love. I give you this token of my love.
Love.
All right. Now repeat this after me. I give you this ring.
I give you
as a token.
As a token.
And memorial.
And memorial.
That I have taken you.
That I have taken you.
To be my lawful wedded husband. Amen. Beautiful. Now, I need a microphone. And now, church, for as much as Frederick Nyame and Sister Rebecca Mensah have consented together in holy wedlock and have confessed same before God and this gathering, have given and pledged their love to one another, and have declared same by the giving and receiving of rings and by the joining on of hands, I, Godwin Ampofo, by the powers vested in me by the State of New York and the Church of Pentecost as a marriage officer, now pronounce them husband and wife. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God, the Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Amen. Can we have the... We're going to pray for them. Can we have the pillows, please? Showers of blessings. Sharp, please, can you kneel?
Mercy shall surround us.
All ministers and elders come up here as we pray for them.
I fall in, but for the showers we bring,
there shall be showers
of blessing.
This is the promise of God. Shall we all rise? There shall be
streams with refreshing
sent from the Savior above.
Showers of blessings.
Showers of blessings we bring. Mercy drop round as I fall. praying together. We're committing them into the hands of God. And after our prayers, I would ask Dr. Oduro to pray for them. Amen. Shall we together lift a prayer? Commit them into the hands of God. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus. We commend them into your hands, O God. We declare your blessings upon them as you've joined them together. Let abundance accompany them. As you've joined them together, let fruitfulness accompany them. Bless them, O God, in the name of Jesus. May your countenance shine upon them in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you and we bless your name. We give you all the praise and the glory in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Divine Father, gracious Lord, we know you are here because we invoked your name at the beginning of this ceremony. Most gracious and heavenly Father, please open the windows of heaven on your son and your daughter that you have just put in matrimony. Holy Father, descend something that eyes cannot see. Your power from above, the Shekinah glory, descend it upon these two, O Lord. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
And seal their marriage, Jesus, with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Most gracious Father, we ask for strength. We ask for health. We ask for prosperity. We ask for love and understanding. We ask that their home will be your home.
Amen.
Give them vision.
Yes, Lord.
Vision of yourself. Vision of the future, vision of their lives together. No couple has done it well ever. We all do commit mistakes, but with you in our lives, all things are possible. Therefore, we ask that you anoint them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Please, Lord, anoint them. Go before them. Be in their home. Be in their lives. Be at their workplaces, but above all, Father, touch her womb, O Lord, and bless the seed of her womb. Grant that children that will come from her will be called blessed. Thank you, dear Jesus. We commit the man of the house into your hands. Make him a father.
Amen.
Make him a husband.
Amen.
Make him a loving one.
Yes, Lord.
One who is like a priest. One who is like a prophet, one who is like a king. Make him of those in the house, O Lord, and grant that from today his life will be changed because of this beautiful woman in her life. Father, thank you. Thank you for answered prayer. And now, as we place our hands on them, in the name of Jesus, consume their marriage in unity. And thank you for answered prayer, because we've asked in Jesus' name. Amen.
And now, Fred and Rebecca, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the countenance of the Lord rest with you. May the face of God shine upon you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Gentlemen, please, you may take your seat. Now please, let's turn around. And our church, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Nyame. Amen. You may take your seat.
Amen. Yes. I see Fred is very, very happy. Extra happy. Amen. And I hope you are also happy with them. Amen. Okay. So at this moment, please, as we all know, they are going to go and sign the certificate. They will go and sign the certificate. Whilst they are out there signing the certificate, we will ask that the choir will give us some song, and then we'll take an offering. We take an offering. Amen. And so at this moment, I will invite the married committee chairman to come and give us the order of the signing of certificate.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. God is good. And all the time, at this time, I will need the, of course, I need the bride and the groom. I need the father and the mother for the groom. The mother and the father for the bride. And I'll need Pastor Dr. Bediakon. And of course, I need my pastor and my presiding elder. Amen.
Shall we please be standing?
Praise.
Can we have the offering bowl in the front? We praise your name. We praise your name. To you, the Lord.
So with the offering, because of the decorations and everything, for us not to inconvenience anybody, we will do the left side first. And then after the left side, we'll come to the right side, all right? But shall we all be upstanding and then sing and praise the Lord? Hallelujah.
We praise your name. We praise your name. To you, the Lord, our God, on our knees we bow. To you, the Lord, our God, on our knees we bow. We pray your name. We pray your name. To you, the Lord, our God, on our knees we bow. To you, the Lord, our God, on our knees we bow. We praise, we praise, we praise. Your name, we praise your name. To you, the Lord our God, on our knees we bow. To you, the Lord our God, on our knees we praise, we praise, we praise. We praise your name, we praise your name. To you, the Lord our God, on our knees we bow. To you, the Lord our God, on our knees we praise, we praise, we praise your name. We praise your name. To you, the Lord our God, on our knees we bow. To you, the Lord our God, on our knees we bow. Oh, glory to the Lamb of God in the highest place. Oh, glory to the Lamb of God in the highest place. Oh, glory to, oh, glory to, oh, glory to the Lamb of God in the highest. Oh, glory, oh, glory to the Lamb of God in the highest. Oh, glory, oh, glory to the Lamb of God in the highest. Oh, glory, oh, glory.
glory to the Lamb of God in the highest.
All glory, all glory to, all glory to,
all glory to the Lamb of God in the highest place.
Sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord, oh dear. Sing a holy song from your heart. Oh, hallelujah, the Lord is good. Sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord, oh dear. Sing a holy song from your heart.
Oh, hallelujah, the Lord is good.
Oh, hallelujah, almighty King. Oh, hallelujah, the Prince of Peace. Wonderful,
wonderful,
wonderful is the Lord. Oh, hallelujah, Lord. Oh, hallelujah, almighty King. Hallelujah,
hallelujah,
the Prince of Peace. Wonderful,
wonderful,
wonderful is the Lord. Oh, hallelujah, the Lord. Sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord, oh dear. Sing a holy song from your heart. Oh, hallelujah, the Lord. I shall sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord, oh dear. Sing a holy song from your heart. Oh, hallelujah, the Lord. Oh, sing hallelujah, almighty King. Oh, hallelujah, the praise of me. Wonderful,
wonderful,
wonderful is the Lord.
Oh, hallelujah, the Lord is good.
Joy overfill my heart. I sing a new song to the Lord. Joy overflow my heart. I sing a new song. Joy overflow, say, joy overflow. Hey, I sing a new song. Joy overflow, joy overflow my heart. I sing a new song to the Lord. Oh, I will praise and say, I will honor him. Glory, hallelujah. Joy overflow my heart. I sing a new song to the Lord. I have joy in my heart. Day, my heart. I have joy. I have joy in my heart. Day, because Jesus came to me. Hey, and no one can destroy it. I have joy in my heart. Because Jesus came to me, hey, and no one can destroy it. I have joy
in my heart,
deep in my heart. Because Jesus came to me, hey, and no one can destroy it. I have joy in my heart, deep
in my heart.
Oh. I have joy in my heart,
dee-dee-dee.
I have joy in my heart, dee-dee-dee. Because Jesus came to me, yeah. I know I can destroy it. I have joy in my heart, dee-dee-dee. I have joy in my heart.
I
was glad when they said unto me, I was glad when they said unto me, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go in the house of the Lord. Hey, I was glad when they said unto me, hey, I was glad when they said unto me, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go in the house of the Lord.
Joy in the house of the Lord.
Yeah. Oh, in the house of the Lord.
Oh, hallelujah, joy in the house of the Lord. Hallelujah, joy.
Glory be.
Hey.
Glory be.
Hey.
Glory be.
Hey.
Praises be.
Hey.
And happy.
Hey.
Glory be to God in the highest.
Hallelujah.
I say, glory be.
Hey.
Glory be.
Hey.
Glory be,
hey.
Praises be,
hey.
And happy,
hey.
Resurrection be,
hey.
Glory be to God in the highest. Everybody shout hallelujah. Everybody shout hallelujah. Everybody shout hallelujah. Everybody shout hallelujah. Oh, for his mercy. Say, some people ask me, say, hey, when did they make you? I just tell them, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Some people ask me, say, now when did they make you? I am our soul. there is something, there is something, there is power, there is healing, there is favor, there is anointing, there is something, 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 there is something down this. Come into your presence. There is something, there is something, there is favor, there is power, there is anointing, there is healing, there is grace, there is mercy, there is favor, there is something on this. Come into your presence.
See that all of you want to dance, but because of time, if not, the reception will be locked. We have to get to the reception as soon as possible. Amen. So thank you very much for that wonderful praises. At this moment, we are going to listen to the word of God, an exhortation to the bride and the groom. Mr. and Mrs. Nyame. That name is very powerful. Yes. So if you are here and you are married, please make sure that you pick your notebook. If you are single, pay attention, because today we have a great man of God to give us the word. And without much ado, ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce to all of you Pastor Dr. Emmanuel Odro Bediako.
Reverend Godwin Ampofo, a man filled with passion, filled with the Spirit of God, very eloquent. You have impressed me.
Amen. Hallelujah.
And I'm very glad to be here. Very beautiful church. I know the Pentecost Church is one of the great churches in Ghana and in the world. And I'm honored to be the one to give the sermon it. And I'm going to expose from Amos chapter 3, verse 3. It's a beautiful text. And it says, it is asking a question. Can two walk together except they agreed or they be agreed? This is a question that should linger all the days of your life, because it's a question that is coming from God. Can two walk together except they agree? And for the purpose of all, I would like to mix English and tree so that everybody can understand me. Yederadiasi. Unim say, most couples, ebi hun say, within days after their honeymoon, within days after their honeymoon, na the turn to reality hits very swift and deep. Thus far, I can say you are married. You've locked it up. And you are excited to go home and settle into your first home together. But I want to prepare you, because you must be prepared for the disillusionment that will surely follow. The honeymoon will be over. Ain't it? I'll be kidding you if I don't take you into the realms of reality. Now, me per se, you share a subject entitled "What Makes Couple Happy." A dear and a man couples, are you happy? Now, Sonia, one more presenting, you know, I do present relationship issues over YouTube. So we'll call All About Jesus, you will see us. And to take this very serious. Nyame, I know you know, and Rebecca, I know you know. What makes couples happy? There was a Chinese proverb here. A case, when a newly married couple retires to their bridal chamber, without all my worrying us, we move right there more. Chinese proverb. I say, whichever one sits on the bed first, you know, will be dominated by the other for all the years of their marriage. Ain't it? Guess what? So I'm worrying them do for ya. Na, obi a fe ni nyonko. But the bed is the citadel for love. Now this proverb almost is like a hindrance to the Chinese. Even though, no, when ye chatters on the cause of superstition, dear, we have to glean for a grain of truth from it. Because no crebi ewo baby. What it is, and they say, marriage counselors recognize there is a pattern of behavior established during the early portion of a couple's life together. And that affects their later years. And I want you to note 2 points here. In most cases, you know, the future happiness of the marriage, you know, is decided during the first year of married life. More happiness will be decided this first year of your marital life. And generally speaking, you know, how you react to your mates, how your mate reacts to you, will largely determine the happiness level. Ah, mubinya. Now, 3 things needs to be guarded. Sanya mami and say, I'm taking care time because me per se a kamutrim pa. Sanya mami and saying, 1, your expectation for the future. 2, more pattern of communication. And 3, how the two of you make decisions and settle disagreements. Sanya mami and saying is very important. Now I'm going to expose
on them one by one. And your reaction to these three, no, three areas, no, they have developed out of your total life, more total life experience dating back to your childhood, and as hard way a developer here. Now they were derived from your parents, any other family members. Nipa munu wamu interact here from childhood up to this point, you know. Ninyina has culminated to this point. And the M was question. I want to throw it again as we dive into this issue. Can two work together except they agree? Amos tend to suggest, as any question, you know, suggests, say, we enter into marriage relationship, you know, with differences. That is the basic point. It is Enoch Okase, Amos Okase, can they work together with their differences? No, except they agree. And they agree in what terms? If your relationship is to become all you want it to be, these differences, Niamami and Sami Kanye must go through four chambers. Niedi Kanye said they must be identified. So Niamami and Sami Bechrechremu, they must be identified. Niatusum, you know, they must be understood. Niatusum, and Sami, they must be dealt with openly. And Niatusum, they must be worked through. And let's take each one of them and see how these four things, you know, permeates them. Expectations. Nisanti, clarify your expectation. Nia mumi no more expecting from today on, try to clarify it when you sit together. During the early weeks of your marriage, don't let time pass. Initially, yeah, no clarify. Nia tiani say ni pebe warrior. They wear what I call mask. Ubiya. Na mask ne nyadie huhuhu bi odi hinto bi anaso usro bi. But mask ne eye unknowingly, because u be wari obi a oye okura obunfu, that is also a mask. But munya wari ano na some mask no falls off and you enter into the realms of reality. And to understand the expectation of each one of you, na ebasa, understanding expectation will improve how you get along, and then how you agree. In them in advance. Sanya Mube agree. Now agreeing will build up your confidence for the future. And agreeing is designed to instill the kind of division of labor atmosphere among you. It is a motemuhuasia. Division of labor, And then I'm a phone in my warrior chain, yen an animal, and be one of them. And for your marriage to thrive, no, one is doing this job and the other is doing canon on here, can say, who warrior, who your bear man, ya, who yini. And then tis out, because we yere bequa juma. So, ain't he, and ye, so for, may ye be every fear. Men I may vacuum fear. Me na me prepare for you. Me na me treat toilet so. Me na me ye bibia. Ultimately, no, you will enjoy mutual satisfaction because of your joint effort. So where somehow na where somehow ha, then you will enjoy. Ain't know this? Expectation, no, you usually hold when you marry, no, are based on five basic areas. How you want to be treated, one of your expectations, by your spouse. Now, two, your concept, or concept of how your mate wishes to be treated. One kasa, as I said, to me, tears here, me, me, here, send or person me treating. To the expectation. What you believe your responsibility and rights are as a married person. Oh, responsibility, they're saying. Four, what you perceive the responsibility and rights of the partner. And you forward the year. Now I for non so dear. Now I hear you. Don't look at it from just your perspective. Non so the responsibility. The man is saying, and finally, what you expect from the marriage in a long run. And what I said, they must go through four channels. They must be understood, they must be clarified, they must be worked on openly. No, and nipa bebre ho a me yiri phone me fa ne yamun hyehye no me so me fa ne phone a ono so fa me phone na me yamun hyehye me. There is no barrier. The greatest danger, listen to this, the greatest danger to any marriage is one person deciding to change the other. And when they go away, that is the greatest danger. And to say, Nyame, oh yes, sir. Yeah, na we the man for mom, kakre manu to me cancer pa. Only na dan fusi osi mimikun. Ja. Messes sano, mechre no pa, messes san. Bible say, one kasakura won't to messes san. Because what is on one sign, you know, this will be the sound. And to want to mention sano, know that from here. And to, these are a man who accumulated throughout your lifetime. And to, changing it, you know, will pose a problem. Will pose a problem. It will be enormously difficult task for you, won't to me. And to, don't try to change anybody. First, try to change yourself. So, I thought it'd be a year to make us say, Pastor, so about we, Pastor, who do you know? Now, I said, I may come where I say, you catch him, so you book crown a walker. May you read your book, who name no pastor? We owns a sander. What to what dream will say? One I want a sander. And you know, no one's a sander. So what was a son? Bibia be ye. Nampono, oh, four pet and one to menses. Hallelujah. Ain't it? It only makes sense to say, ne sainty. And now you have to clarify all your expectations, discuss them openly and honestly. Openly and honestly, nya dia mu discuss ya. Me dia me be menti ni ame kan bia me me bra ba ko me penasem because oni me din koma onu kwa no pese o kasa. Me me kan bia me de na nya papa. But we dia ya ware until you have to discuss things openly and honestly. Na my expectation no kakra ma me jump on communication because expectation we can dive into it in many ways. Communication. So if you learn, if you want to learn how to get along with each other, you must develop a system of communication. Fineko moa mun develop a system of communication. Ni aye kan mu ye ho adwuma ma warie ni beye hwam na ntokwa bi anso ensimo. Enti each of you will know and understand how the other feels about other issues. How does she feel? How does he feel? That same way I'm making. How would he feel? Now, so tell me what. Or can't cry my boom for where the mama me found me pastor garbon onto what I mean. Can I send me a sea and them? Now, me can I send a missano? I mean, whatever. Na, yeah, you ma will have clearing. Ain't he? My name is brother. I am a man breaker. No, mammy be chalo to me. I'm in trebby, dear. My mammy know my damn for no, my barber tran and chain. So, no, my barber tran and chain break is one. Namiko. Na nanny coon de Mr. Ablo. Mommy and cram for. Na that crona or can't seem be chairman. Any can't worry some not so power as empire. And I'm saying, yeah, I worry a many chiffon. And I say, Mr. Ablo, who is a new boom food. I'm so we are sure. And was say, Mr. Ablo, that Ruby. And somebody mama can own. Na Pastor, we dear me general property who see. Come on, see. Na or then tamano a funny. And I come and see blues. Sasam kitu away, a good be no my warrior. And my dear, and yaw ya, a woe doffer. Here are some of the some communication guidelines I made, mamma. Nothing should be a taboo. My warrior, mono, nothing, discuss everything, be anywhere yet taboo. Speak without anger. So, no, doffer, Cassa, a young man kitten kitty, but more fair, be specific. asem na warfo no kure ka obekwa ko fa asem bi edie nim na no ho o ma konsa na asem anka so opeso o ka no no on ka ye osenya sa na me kire osenya sa na o kire ka o ka sa. Be specific, go straight to your point, be courteous. Yeah, na mani me mano ye fa ye ho for granted omo ware cha se me yire die wo ye me yire mi kun die mi wit me akam bi bi a kire. No, don't take yourselves for granted. Be courteous. Be sensitive. Una ne kasa. Yeah, be sensitive, particularly. Ebra wo pa kwa kura. So wan ye sensitive was at time na wo pa kwa kura na obeko na dan bi ensi ho. And to listening, so take these guidelines, the way you listen, show interest. Hey, ya pasa wuni obi din komo no hwe wanim. Show interest, act interested. Show agreement. Nodding, oh yes. Now ask well phrased questions. Asembi o na won ti ase. Bisa, nienti a won ti ase no. Bisa no courteously. O se, na o pese o chire se ya na o se o da bi. Awon se ye kunto kwa bebre wo ne ma ye nti ase won ti se ni American. Asem no o sha ase no ma example Mr. Kweku. Oh Mr. Kweku na ade ne toto me ho. Mr. Kweku na ade ne toto me ho. Me na dani ntokwa wo pese wo kire se nti na wo ka Mr. Kweku asebi e bi o be kire ase no wo hu se o ni di watem o ka asem papa bi listen a little longer asem tie e ya but wo tie na edru point bi aman ho kwan se you want to listen more now your extra mile no will give you gifts so afi ma me free ho ntem na me mra decision making because me brain e ya so na mo peduane so wadi ye nyina. Decision making, any disagreement, my memo, few pointers. Be willing to discuss any problem. Did you listen to me? Any problem. Problem be a discuss it. On him say worry for us, we must discuss it, we must use it, we must hear counsel. Discuss all your problem. Avoid righteousness and wrongness. Say one awodi a wunye. And I say one awodi a wunye. So what the attitude neto neto who can fool three more? Oh, can some papa cry? Was he an angry man or no? Ned the end ye. So, ain't he a ya? Try to me here neti we. Baby, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Can add that? I'm even keep man. I'm sorry. Can a man? I'm sorry. Can it is you? I'm sorry. Can because a man muntie me na me can say no. Muntie me. Muntie me. Muntie me. Me come on one air, I'm a demo de mutie me. Auntie Becky woo tie me. A mouthful, so one more coco be. Yeah, the only coco coco said, I'll buy the tongue, coco, no coco, cratchet on one here, you business you. Auntie me chop me pacho, dear one canda, but to me pacho sing a can. Now, Fred, me pacho in coom bear. Me pacho, ma, we bear, mamma. So, it is sing a me pacho, avoid angry outburst. Near monkey thinking to be to have been a boom. Would you on any cool do come at once and not the world food as some loss and you only are doff of you? Avoid it. I send piano, treat it with care. Now show respect, regardless of how much you disagree. Same if you disagree, Krana, show respect. The last of all, no, stay interested in each other. Sunny and Emmy, I'm all Sanamo Baina. Now I was watching you, me thermodynamics, me who said, you are both interested. That interest, no moment, was so down. Can you me? Because I'm here, you may be no BB Sam say, now, how long have you married? About a year, no, African American. I said, what, one woman? So interested. Some Bible say, when in Kunwa, we're it is so interested. Seek for help. Say, Drew, baby, no, dear. Now, who seek a helper? Seek for help from Ghanaians who keep confidentiality. Because Ghana for and someone call them trim. And to what you are sorry them who are any penny in any every pause and seek for help for somebody who can help you. Have family worship. More coffee, build an altar in your home. Because I build your altar and chase a first had the ABC with them. Nemo more can't to my dream say be a young penny hano. It's an altar for the Lord. And go there every day and talk to him. Now, so if you designate one place for God, that he will always meet you there. Now, finally, no, Nyame kan se mahwe mum ye no. Senke marriage talk amunim se ka make asapa but me dey see her. Mahwe mum ye no pa. Na enaka kra me ne mo try na observe your positive qualities. Na minim se nyame ne de mo ba together. She emfa ho ba bi obi firi. Se nyame se kwa ha ho na wo be ko. Enti you chose yourselves. Nyame or the opena maye. You be amphibia ni babia. Nyame the choice amaye enti na wako hunhun na wa choose no no. Enti wo choose wa then you hold it. Enti don't quarrel. Mo nya baako na in fact Fred ade amahu wo no so ne se. Ni enti aminim se mo marriage ne be successful ne se. You have been unique since I met you. Your generosity, your calmness, your maturity, they have been real, Fred. Now, Rebecca, I mean, who won't share you? But the little I've seen seen from you, no, I'm confident, sir. I can say, sir, apart from, sir, we are extremely beautiful. No, your smartness, your smiles, and your sense of humor. They are unique qualities. Yeah, keep shining it. Yeah. And your marriage will blossom. Mo be nyane aye freno aware so. Ti me sre nyame hira de amamo. Na mo kai so so fu pani de nsa egum so wa ha. Wa dansefo omunun kum nyina nim. Enti ewrade na aye mo sa. Mo hyenen mu nyam a enyu bia. May the Lord bless you.
You can do better. You can do better. Amen. Thank you so much, Dr. Bediakon. That was an awesome word of God. Amen. 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 So those of you that did not understood some of the key in all that he said, love each other. Amen. At this moment, we invite Elder Jonathan Jato to pray over the sermon. Shall we all be upstanding?
Shall we close our eyes and pray? We want to thank you, dear God, for this opportunity you've blessed the family with. Father, we thank you for this opportunity to witness this marriage. Father, as the Reverend rightly said, this marriage will be successful in the name of Jesus. And because of that, we thank you. And Father, we thank you for the man who has given us the word of God. Continue to refill him every single moment in the name of Jesus Christ. Continue to bless him and the family in the name of Jesus Christ. Continue to expand his ministry even in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you for everyone that has gathered here, especially the couple. Father, may this word germinate in our hearts in the name of Jesus Christ. May we go with this word singing in our heart, producing result upon result, that any marriage that was at the verge of collapsing will not collapse because of this word. And any marriage that is starting, Father, will be refreshed in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray thanking you because you have chosen to give us this word this very hour. We are glad and we are grateful to you, God, for what you have done for us. We bless and honor you, even in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. So at this moment, we'll invite the First Lady of PIWC New York to present the certificate to Mr. and Mrs. Nyame. Mr. and Mrs. Nyame. Uh-huh. And the offering.
Praise the Lord. We want to thank God for this beautiful day. And so on behalf of the Church of Pentecost, COPUSA, on behalf of the Church of Pentecost, PIWC in New York, we want to present this marriage certificate to you. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And then also, on behalf of all of us gathered here, we bring you this financial token of our love. This is our prayer that with this, abundance will be found in this marriage. Therefore, on behalf of all of us, we congratulate you and we ask that you enjoy your marriage starting from tonight. Amen. Congratulations. Congratulations. God bless you.
Amen. Rebecca, I just want to remind you what of Mommy said. He said, tonight. The enjoyment. This one, Fred already told me, so yeah. Tonight. At this moment, we want to invite our sister Linda Nakolin to give us a solo.
Amen. Okay, this is a simple song we all know, and the bride specifically asked me to do this song for her. So, Rebecca, I've known you for a while, and I know that your marriage is going to be beautiful because you are such a very nice person, good person with a good and a kind heart, and I pray that God will continue to bless you and increase you even as you go on this journey. Amen. Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassions, they fail not. says, great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. Lord, I am needed. Your hand has provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. So pardon for sin and peace.
I like speaking tree, so don't feel offended. Before we say anything, my wife want to sing a song.
It's so sweet. So trust in Jesus. Yes, to take him out his way. Just to rest upon his promise. Just to love that faithful Lord. Jesus, I trust you. I love you.
I hope everybody can understand chi. Edi kan no mi da onyankopon ase. O ba bia odi en abedru. Mi hun beki no. Mi hun na na mi hun se oyo ba pa. I don't know how to describe her. So the Proverbs chapter 31, I can of it everything. Becky, and the Meniaji said, Obey me. Eddie can me do young group to say the Mikayano, and not do me tea and a bear worry for you. That he did also me the ma, a pastor, Gordon Ampofu. A true Becky and a mina contact with him. I don't know. Mahu said, "You unko be a fool, ma." I say, "Unko ani kuya fool." She said, "Oye so." She said, "Oye rich in knowledge." Ah, me ne no eche counselor and say no. There are so many things in a man learning. Ah, ne yere di okra minti ma kameka se ochendi pastor. Because say first day ah edi inkomo na. I catch him say, "Hey, you seem to speak very good English. We are very eloquent." As not knowing, say, "Now you're a broadcaster in Ghana." Now, who say we kasa? Why now we come one atum? Mama, give the ample for Yamisha Opa. I'm his son, the pastor, Dr. Emmanuel Drew, be dear Kwasi. And she says, "Hey, you can't, no, and Yaman one say, doctor." I witness the preaching, no, as a more kind. Pastor Yamisha, only a wife. Now, my son, either more, Modi or Do, Rebo Dominion, I am here in free, Mr. Solomon, Marty, and only Nere. My sister, dear Chirina, yet the Weber. Dear Sanda, my father, Mr. Jones, Opoku Mensah, only Nere. The brides made new groomsmen with the moon in us. Yet an answer, so made that was it. Last week on my rehearsal, Bianca, so you know, Uncle Bianca, you be good in the mass. Made that was a pa. And more to mean to me, Mubody, a tree, now Yamia Domo, I send you a message. Now, if you are your message in Libya, please don't feel offended. Namunina, my name Yamidimu. Eddie, I said that in the caviar. Amen. Amen. Amen.
All right. So, Mr. and Mrs., please, you can take your seat. Amen. At this moment, we will listen to announcement. Right after that, we will invite our Mama Comfort, Odrobe Diakon, to give us the closing prayer.
God is good. And all the time, congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Nyame. A few announcements that we have. Right after here, Mr. and Mrs. Nyame is inviting all of you to the reception. The reception is going to take place at Eastwood Manor. The address for the reception is 3371 East Chester Road. It's Bronx, New York, 10469. Again, Eastwood Manor. 3371 East Chester Road, Bronx, New York, 10469. Tonight, we have an all-night, our first 2022 all-night for PIWC. Amen. And God being so gracious, our pastor has allowed us that it's going to be on Zoom. It's not going to be in person. It's going to be on Zoom. So we know that all of you will be able to participate. It's going to be at 10 p.m., let's join our Zoom platform, the church platform, and let's praise and worship God together. We want to just remind all of you that on Sunday, our elder Jonathan Jato and our deaconess Patience Jato will be naming their daughter in this same sanctuary. In here on Sundays, we have two services. The first service is from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m., and then the second service is from 10:30 to 12:30. You are all invited to come and worship with us, and of course, to also bless Elder and Mrs. Jato. The rest of the announcement we will give tonight when we meet. Again, prepare yourself to meet, and we will all meet at the reception. God richly bless you. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Rebecca ni se Ebenezer. Nya nyankopon de en ababeduni. Yede nyame ase se wahwe yeso amasa program yi etumi aye successful. Ebra ye ko ni akọ kodidi no ye nyina ye be ma yi mo so na afi. Ya bompa ye. Pamcho mo mi mompa ye. O nyame kronkron. Nyame tumfo tumi nyina ewura himu hi Jesus ewie ye dawase agenkwa ye yiwa ye kanfu udin na ye hye udin kronkron nu nyam na ye ma udin so efise wi o nyankopon ye dawase wo kwan nwanwaso a wo fa Fred efri baby na wo fa Rebecca efri baby na waka wo mu abom na afi waye o mu ni padua e ba ko papa enhyiranka udin da ye dawase ye nso a wo ma ye beye witness Papa Yesu, edien na yen kan fi se wedin kan ehira bibia so amayen. Ebra ye din titimu afri asori fi ha yi na ye kọ reception yasi no. Ye de obiara wo tu anamo akọ reception na se ehye wonsa. Ewurade fa ye nyina kokodu. Ye didie mu no, ma ye nkomodie no enye ne ebehye wo ewurade wudin kronkron nu nyam. Ye da wase se waye ne sa amayen ifi se Ye bisa wo yaje nkwapa Yesu Kristo din ti. Amen.
Please, shall we all rise? We want to introduce to you the district pastor for New York District, Pastor Joseph Osafo Akoto. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust you, how I proved you more and more. Jesus, Jesus,
the Lord, the God of all grace, the one who is able to keep you and make you blameless even before his holy presence. Same God who did his first miracle on the day of a wedding. May this blessing overshadow you.
Amen.
The blessing of Frederick and our dear sister be your portion as well.
Amen.
Go, rejoice, overcome, and be prosperous in all you do, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Pastor. Please, shall we all remain in our seats as the bride and the groom leave the place? Please, shall we all remain? Amen. All right, so the choir will give us some songs, and then...
I don't.